few weeks, so just part of the racing sometimes we'll get our Chopezo 4 back out there. We actually weren't that bad, I thought. We had a hole in the nose. That last run kind of gave up a couple of
NHRA coverage, the Summit Southern National.
You know, the biggest concern I would have that. You know, the biggest concern I would have that nose, yeah, from an aero standpoint, but all of the ductwork behind there that sends the air to the radiator coolant, that's going to be my big concern. Aero-wise, it's going to be hard to get it back where it was, but that's a huge concern.
You know, those cars that came piling in from the back, beginning with, I think, Greg Biffle.
48 definitely didn't get going, maybe. 48 definitely didn't get going, maybe had a gear issue. 48 definitely didn't get going, maybe had a gear issue of some sort.
Yeah, just